This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. A CD-ROM, CD-ERM, is a pre-pressed optical compact disc which contains data. The name is an acronym which stands for Compact Disc Read-Only Memory. Computers can read CD-ROMs, but cannot write to CD-ROMs which are not writable or erasable. From the mid-1990s until the mid-2000s, CD-ROMs were popularly used to distribute software for computers and video game consoles. Some CDs, called enhanced CDs, hold both computer data and audio, with the latter capable of being played on a CD player, while data such as software or digital video is only usable on a computer such as ISO 9660 format PC. CD-ROMs, an early CD-ROM format, was developed by Sony and Denon, introduced at a Japanese computer show in 1984. It was an extension of compact disc digital audio, and adapted the format to hold any form of digital data, with a capacity of 540 MB. The Yellow Book is the technical standard that defines the format of CD-ROMs, one of a set of color-bound books that contain the technical specifications for all CD formats. The Yellow Book, standardized by Sony and Philips in 1988, has a capacity of 650 MB. Contents: 1 CD-ROM discs, 11 media, 12 standard, 13 CD-ROM format, 14 CD-ROM XA extension, 15 disc images, 16 manufacture, 17 capacity, 2 CD-ROM drives, 21 laser and optics, 22 transfer rates, 3 copyright issues, 4 see also, 5 notes, 6 references. CD-ROM discs, media: a CD-ROM in the tray of a partially open CD-ROM drive. CD-ROMs are identical in appearance to audio CDs, and data are stored and retrieved in a very similar manner, only differing from audio CDs in the standards used to store the data. Data discs are made from a 12. The smaller mini CD standard with an 80. There are several standards that define how to structure data files on a CD-ROM. ISO 9660 defines the standard file system for a CD-ROM. ISO 13490 is an improvement on this standard, which adds support for non-sequential write-once and re-writable disks such as CD-R and CD-RW, as well as multiple sessions. The ISO 13346 standard was designed to address most of the shortcomings of ISO 9660, and a subset of it evolved into the UDF format, which was adopted for DVDs. The bootable CD specification, to make a CD emulate a hard disk or floppy disk, is called El Torito CD-ROM format. Data stored on CD-ROMs follows the standard CD data encoding techniques described in the Red Book specification, originally defined for audio CD only. This includes cross-interleaved Reed-Solomon encoding circ, 8-to-14 modulation EFM, and the use of pits and LANs for coding the bits into the physical surface of the CD. The structures used to group data on a CD-ROM are also derived from the Red Book, like audio CDs. CDDA, a CD-ROM sector, contains 2,352 bytes of user data, composed of 98 frames, each consisting of 33 bytes, 24 bytes for the user data, 8 bytes for error correction, and 1 byte for the subcode. Unlike audio CDs, the data stored in these sectors corresponds to any type of digital data, not audio samples encoded according to the audio CD specification to structure, address and protect this data. The CD-ROM standard further defines two sector modes, Mode 1 and Mode 2, which describe two different layouts for the data inside a sector. A track, a group of sectors inside a CD-ROM, only contains sectors in the same mode, but if multiple tracks are present in a CD-ROM, each track can have its sectors in a different mode from the rest of the tracks. They can also coexist with audio CD tracks as well, which is the case of mixed mode CDs. Both Mode 1 and 2 sectors use the first 16 bytes for header information, but differ in the remaining 2,336 bytes due to the use of error correction bytes. Unlike an audio CD, a CD-ROM cannot rely on error concealment by interpolation. A higher reliability of the retrieved data is required to achieve improved error correction and detection. Mode 1, used mostly for digital data, adds a 32-bit cyclic redundancy check CRC code for error detection, and a third layer of Reed-Solomon error correction using a Reed-Solomon product like code RSPC. Mode 1 therefore contains 288 bytes per sector for error detection and correction, leaving 2048 bytes per sector available for data mode 2, which is more appropriate for image or video data where perfect reliability may be a little bit less important, contains no additional error detection or correction bytes, having therefore 2336 available data bytes per sector. Note that both modes, like audio CDs, still benefit from the lower layers of error correction at the frame level before being stored on a disk with the techniques described above. Each CD-ROM sector is scrambled to prevent some problematic patterns from showing up. These scrambled sectors then follow the same encoding process described in the Red Book in order to be finally stored on a CD. The following table shows a comparison of the structure of sectors in CDDA and CD-ROMs. Format 2352 byte sector structure CD digital audio, 2352 digital audio CD-ROM mode 112 sync. 12 sync. Described above, and can interleave with XA mode 2 form 2 sectors. It is used for data. XA mode 2 form 2 has 2324 bytes of user data, and is similar to the standard mode 2 but with error detection bytes added. Though no error correction, it can interleave with XA mode 2 form 1 sectors, and it is used for audio, video data, video CDs, super video CDs, photo CDs, enhanced music CDs and CD. I use these sector modes. The following table shows a comparison of the structure of sectors in CD-ROM XA modes. Format 2352 byte sector structure CD-ROM XA mode 2, form 112 sync. 3 address 1 mode 8 subheader 2324 data 4 error. Manufacture main article, compact disc manufacturing. Pre-pressed CD-ROMs are mass-produced by a process of stamping where a glass master disc is created and used to make stampers, which are in turn used to manufacture multiple copies of the final disc with the pits already present. Recordable CD-R and rewritable CD-RW discs are manufactured by a different method, whereby the data are recorded on them by a laser changing the properties of a dye or phase transition material in a process that is often referred to as burning capacity. A CD-ROM can easily store the entirety of a paper encyclopedia's words and images, plus audio. Data max size audio max size time MB approximately MIBMB min 8. 650 megabytes 333,681984-650391-783216-74-700 MB 360,737280-703125-846720-80-800 MB 405,829440-791016-952560-90 900 megabytes 445,591238487117104781699. Note, megabyte MB and minute min values are exact, MIB values are approximate. CD-ROM drives. This section needs expansion with information on access time latency. You can help by adding to it June 2014 further information. Optical disk drive. A view of a CD-ROM drive's disassembled laser system. The movement of the laser enables reading at any position of the CD. The laser system of a CD-ROM drive. CD-ROM disks are read using CD-ROM drives. A CD-ROM drive may be connected to the computer via an IDE-ADA, SCSI, SATA, FireWire, or USB interface or a proprietary interface, such as the Panasonic CD interface, LMSI, Philips, Sony and Mitsumi standards. Virtually all modern CD-ROM drives can also play audio CDs as well as video CDs and other data standards when used with the right software. Laser and optics CD-ROM drives employ a near-infrared 780. To change from one speed to another as the head seeks from place to place on the disk in CAV mode. The times number denotes the transfer rate at the outer edge of the disk, where it is a maximum 20 times was thought to be the maximum speed due to mechanical constraints until Samsung Electronics introduced the -3230 Seychelles rupees, a 32x CD-ROM drive which uses a ball bearing system to balance the spinning disk in the drive to reduce vibration and noise. As of 2004, the fastest transfer rate commonly available is about 52 times or 10,400 revolutions per minute and 762. Mass-produced media mean that CD-ROM drive speeds have not massively increased since the late 1990s. Over 10 years later, commonly available drives vary between 24 times slimline and portable units, 10 times spin speed, and 52 times typically CD and read-only units, 21 times spin speed, all using CAV to achieve their claimed max speeds, with 32 times through 48 times most common. Even so, these speeds can cause poor reading, drive error correction having become very sophisticated in response, and even shattering of poorly made or physically damaged media, with small cracks rapidly growing into catastrophic breakages when centripetally stressed at 10,000 to 13,000. Speed, when taken into consideration with other factors such as loading, unloading, media recognition, spin up, down, and random seek times, making for much decreased returns on development investment. A similar stratification effect has since been seen in DVD development, where maximum speed has stabilized at 16 times CAV, with exceptional cases between 18 times and 22 times, and capacity at 43 and 85 GB single and dual layer, with higher speed and capacity needs instead being catered to by Blu-ray drives. CD recordable drives are often sold with three different speed ratings: one speed for write once operations, one for rewrite operations, and one for read-only operations. The speeds are typically listed in that order, i.e. a 12 times, 10 times, 32 times CD drive can, CPU and media permitting, write to CD-R discs at 12 times speed 176. 150-12288-0146-200-500 2×300-2476-0293-400-1004×600-491520-586-800-2008×1200-98304-117 1,600-4,010 × 1,500 1,228 8 1,462,000 × 5,012 × 1,800 1,474,5 6 1,762,400 × 6,020 × 1,200 × 3,000 up to 24,576 up to 293 4,000 CAV 32 × 1,900 20 to 4,800 up to up to 393,216 × 4,069 6,400 CAV 36 × 2,160 × 5,027 7,200 CAV 40 × 2,180 × 7,200 up to 500 89,824 up to 7,399,600 CAV 52 × 3,120 to 7,800 up to 630 8,997 6 up to 7,622 × 400 CAV 56 × 3,360 to 8,400 up to 688,128 up to 888,128 up to 888,128 up to 888,128 up to 880,128 up to 811,200 CAV 72 × 6,750 to 10,800 up to 884,736 up to 152,000 multi-beam copyright issues. Main article: compact disc and DVD copy protection software distributors, and in particular distributors of computer games, often make use of various copy protection schemes to prevent software running from any media besides the original CD-ROMs. This differs somewhat from audio CD protection in that it is usually implemented in both the media and the software itself. The CD-ROM itself may contain weak sectors to make copying the disc more difficult, and additional data that may be difficult or impossible to copy to a CD-R or disc image, but which the software checks for each time it is run to ensure an original disc and not an unauthorized copy is present in the computer. CD-ROM drive manufacturers of CD writers, CD-R or CD-RW, are encouraged by the music industry to ensure that every drive they produce has a unique identifier, which will be encoded by the drive on every disc that it records, the RID or recorder identification code. This is a counterpart to the source identification code SID, an 8-character code beginning with IFPI that is usually stamped on discs produced by CD recording plants. See also CD, DVD authoring, compact disc, digital audio, computer hardware, DVD audio, DVD-ROM. Evolution of storage devices. Multi-level recording optical disc drive phase change dual Thor CD notes. Note that the CIRC error correction system used in the CD audio format has two interleaved layers to three significant figures references AB ISO 1995 ISO, IEC 10149-1995. ABC data interchange on read-only 120mm optical data disk CD-ROM ECMA June 1996 retrieved 26 April 2009. CD text CD GCDEG green book CDI CDI ready yellow book CD-ROM CD-ROM XA mixed mode CD orange book CD MO CDR CDRW white book VCDS VCD CDI bridge. Blue book ECD, CD beige book PCD scarlet book SACD purple book DDCD black book non-standard disk format VE standards of ECMA International Application Interfaces ANSI Escape Code Common Language Infrastructure Office OpenXML OpenXPS File Systems Tape Advanced Intelligent Tape DDS DLT Super DLT Holographic Versatile Disk Linear Tape Open Ultrium 1 VXA File Systems Disk CD-ROM CD File System CDFS FAT FAT 12 FAT 16 FAT 16 BFD UDF Ultra Density Optical Universal Media Disk Graphics Universal 3D Programming Languages C, CLI C Sharp Eiffel JavaScript E4X, ECMAScript Radio Link Interfaces NFC UWB Other ECMA 35 List of ECMA Standards 1961 Present VE Compact Disk Disks CD CD DA Red Book CDR Orange Book CD-ROM Yellow Book CDRW CDMRW CD MO CDI Green Book CD Text CD Blue Book CDEG CDG Karaoke Gold CD Minict Mixed Mode CD Photo CD Beige Book PMCD Shaped CD Business Card CDS VCD VCD White Book Technology Rainbow Books CD Authoring CD Burning CD Copy Protection CD Emulation CD Manufacturing CD Ripping CD Rot CD Bronzing CD Subcode C2 Error CD I Ready 4 Chains CD DA El Torito ISO 9660 Joliet Romeo Rock Ridge ISO 13490 UDF XR CD Hardware, Software, Content CD Case CD Drive CD Player Portable CD Player CD Recorder CD Ripper CD Single Mini CD Single Quart Cases Orange Book Standard List CD Copy Protection Schemes CD Player Manufacturers Optical Disc Authoring Software Variants Based on CD 51 Music Disc Black Book CD Video Video Single Disc CDVD CDVU DDCD Purple Book DSDCD Dual Disc HDCD Hybrid DVD Audio Hybrid SACD Scarlet Book Movie CD MP3 CD Picture CD Vinyl Disc See also Blu-ray DVD HD DVD Laserdisc Minidisc SACD UMD Worm Category Commons Wiktionary VE Video Game Music Composers Japanese Masashi Hamayuzu Wataru Hokoyama Kenji Ito Noriyuki Iwadare Hiroki Kakuta Koji Kondo Yuzo Koshiro Junichi Masuda Manami Matsumai Yasunori Mitsuda Masato Nakamura Machiko Naruki Hitoshi Sakamoto Motoi Sakuraba Yoko Shimamura Koichi Sugiyama Hirakaza Tanaka Nobuo Uematsu Machiru Yamane Kinuyo Yamashita Western Mikhail Van Den Boss Alexander Brandon Tim Fallen Jason Graves Chris Holzbeck Rob Hubbard Jake Kaufman Grant Kirkhope Frank Klepacki Jesper Kidd Peter McConnell Martin O'Donnell Winifred Phillips George Sanger Jeremy Soule Gary Scheiman Tommy Tallarico Jack Wall Austin Wintory David Wise Inan Zer Mick Gordon Sound teams and bands Alf Lila The Black Mages Earthbound Papas Gammadelic Konami Kukia Club Soundtemp SST Band Terra Zuntata Compositions and Scores Baba Yetu Final Fantasy Journey Space Invaders Still Alive Super Mario Brothers Theme Concert Series and Festivals Active Final Fantasy Concerts The Legend of Zelda, Symphony of the Goddesses Magfest Pokémon, Symphonic Evolutions Press Start, Symphony of Games Symphonic Game Music Concerts Video Games Live Inactive Eminence Symphony Orchestra Game Music Concert Play A Video Game Symphony Scenes Dojin Music Overclocked Remix VG Musicom Technology Audiokinetic W. Wise Dynamic Music iMuse Music Macro Language Sound Chip Streaming Audio in Video Games Sound Formats GBS IMF Mod NSF and NSFE PSF and PSF2 SAP SID SPC VGM XA Audio Related Genres Chiptune